pretty young still, so he's still got some growing to do. He's about somewhere between 12 and 14 years of age. And they'll take a good 13 to 15 years to reach maturity, so he'll get a little bit bigger, not too much. But bull male or adult male African elephants can weigh between 11,000 and almost 14,000 pounds, which does make these. So we can use this to protect them from different kind of issues of elephants raiding crops. So scientists are working with farmers to develop kind of like a beehive fence to put around the crops. So farmers have been doing a great job of keeping elephants out of the croplands, which keeps them safe, though, so it's a win-win for both.
These guys are mostly used for their milk by the tribes that keep them in Africa and Ireland. we're just messing around. We're going to go over here, double right back to you, actually. So you want to stand back up for us, arm out, palm flat. Texas will hopefully place this dollar where they put it right there, back in your hand. You know, just wrap your fingers around it. The dollar, not the word, please. Wave in the hand.
Thank you. for to watch your children. Su seguridad, permanezca sentado con el cinturón de seguridad ajustado.
Não tá, você tem mão na pedaça, tô. Tem control seu choque na pedaça, não dá. Mão na pedaça. Soy
Bye-bye.